have been made sterile by simple exposure to our contraption. A theory. Just as sexual reproduction can de-emphasize the traits of each parent, so goes the effect of multiple realities on our own. Your traits dissipate until they become unrecognizable or cease to exist.
Non-existent.
And Madame will tell us.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
It's a lie. Come again, you little bastard! I want you out of my house!
Sterile.
They weren't my parents.
Then what were you to them?
A child that they decided to imprison. I don't understand. Why would the twins send us to find three truths? Were the tears somehow related through a kind of quantum field, or were they...
Elizabeth, we wanted you to understand her.
Who? You mean... Oh. All right, come on.
Seems to believe the child is a result of some errant act of carnality between myself and her beloved prophet. I told the poor woman the truth, that the child was a product of our little contraption, but I think she found that less believable than her delusion.
Mother!
Come on!
world where you never meet him.
Yeah.
me. Just let me go back to my tower. Please, please.
To see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get to the warden's office.
Please, what is this place?